successful.
Very nice. We've got a live one. They call me Calculator, and I'm going to try to get you off this ship alive. First priority, look for a door or something similar.
Conversion chamber malfunction. Prisoner escaping.
Unfortunate. The ship knows you're awake. Ready to fight your way out? Watch it. Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
Gather reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prisoner bay. Charging. Overload. Slam.
That thing was an overseer. They're no joke. Let's get you out of the halls. Transport tubes crisscross the entire ship. Look for one right above you and use it to get out of there.
All units, The subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
The ship's patrolling for you. We're not out yet. Brace yourself. More security's coming your way.
Motion detected in the hallways. Stop.
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods. Shipment of Earth.
brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Stop the human.
Show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
Warning. Human activity detected nearby. Objective in sight. Engaging enemy. Initiating combat. Initiating combat. Damage sustained.
Damage to this vessel continues to mount. Destroy the escapee immediately.
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
Is just ahead. Destroy it, and the blowback will disrupt the ship's shields. Then we can get on board and shut this down.
Damage to the power couplings will destabilize the ship.
You're in. Destroy whatever is connecting the gun to the ship.
Stability at 75%. Stability now at 50%. Stop the prisoner. Only one coupling remains. Do not fail, Brainiac.
You've done it. The gun, it's crashing into Brainiac's bottle force field below.
You will submit.
Human, you have doomed yourself. You will go down with this ship.
Pathetic machines. You there! Help me fend off Brainiac's fodder while Calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
So-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters. Well, you were capable enough to get out of Brainiac's ship. Good. Welcome to the Tap Room, one of many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all kinds of things here. Let's start with you finding the vendors. instructions. These are the vendors. This is the place to repair gear, sell gear, and get connected with factions. Some vendors have special gear you can't get anywhere else, so make friends and earn renown with them to get your hands on their goodies. Welcome to the mailroom. You've got your mailboxes, your Hall of Doom teleporter, your PvP and alert recruiters. You do know how to use a mailbox, right? Good. Because I've sent you a little something-something. Check it out. Then go speak with Triggerman Tony here in the nightclub. You're already on the payroll. Time to get to work.
Some new muscle. Someone tipped off the cops about a big weapon shipment coming in from the Joker. The entire Falcone mob
Gotham.
Is feeling the heat.
Maybe you
think
heard
you can
of
cool
me.
It down?
They call me the Joker. I hear you're the firecracker who blew out that Brainiac harvester ship. You know, if you feel like setting more of the town on fire.
Welcome. I'm planning a little diversion for our batty friend. A good old-fashioned Gotham gang war. The Falcone gang hates the Penguin, but they never had the firepower to put that bird brain in his place. Until now, I've sent them Joker explosives, and the big payday, a shipment of apocalyptic weapons. Keep the cops away from the goods. The party's just getting started.
Dispatch! Emergency! Got this one.
No matter how many cops the Falconis pay off, there are always a few left to protect and serve. Even fewer now, thanks to you.
You're doing great on pest control, kid. But those Killjoy police are ruining my party. They're rounding up Falconi gangsters and shipping them off to the Hooskow. And they've confiscated my lovely explosives. Oh, this will never do. Find the poor slobs and get them out before the cops book them.
Thank you.
So long as you're on the job, there are people all over the city who might reward you a little extra for a job well done. Let me show you one now. Take everything you can get, right?
I got a job for you from Carmine Falcone himself. He wants some GCPD rookies on his payroll.
This is the police!
$500 a week?